So I decided to take the Macuahuitl a step further and make a two-sided sort of club-style Macuahuitl. So today what we're going to do is see how well it holds up against the sweet potato. I figured that would be pretty solid to try against. So, and 3, 2, 1...